So in this question, we have to explain how metabolic processes involve chemical changes and conversions.